Here use diborane. Here use diborane, that is P2S6, and oxidation reaction takes place in one reaction to formation of alcohols. In this reaction, when this diborane is treated with alkenes, in presence of tetrahydrofuran solvent. Trialkyl borane is formed. And this trialkyl borane, which on oxidation with hydrogen peroxide in presence of alcohol and medium to give alcohol. This is a hydroboration oxidation of alkenes. Diborane is treated with alkene in presence of solvent, gives trialkyl borane, and this trialkyl borane, which on oxidation with hydrogen peroxide in alkaline medium to formation of alcohols. In this reaction, addition of boron into alkene, it undergo addition reaction. Then this hydroboration oxidation of alkene, this reaction is followed anti-Markovnikov's rule. What is meant by anti-Markovnikov's rule? Or this anti-Markovnikov's rule, it is also called as peroxide effect. When unsymmetrical alkene in presence of organic peroxide, unsymmetrical alkenes in presence of hydrogen peroxide or organic peroxide takes place reaction in the opposite orientation than Markovnikov's rule. Anti-Markovnikov's rule manje unsymmetrical alkenes jay organic peroxide madhe present asit, organic peroxide barobar reaction karte tyavele tithe je reaction honar ti Markovnikov's rule cha opposite honar manje boron is get attached to alkene, this boron is get attached to carbon carrying maximum number of hydrogen atom. हा बोरॉन अल्किन मधल्या कार्बनला अशा कार्बनला अटॅच होणार आहे की त्या कार्बनला मॅक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ हायड्रोजन ऍटम प्रेझेंट असतील. और ऍडिशन ऑफ बोरॉन, ऍडिशन ऑफ डायबोरेन इनटू अल्किन, इट टेक्स प्लेस बोरॉन गेट अटॅच टू लेस सबस्टिट्यूटेड कार्बन. बोरॉन अल्किन मध्ये अशा कार्बनला अटॅच असेल की तो कार्बन हा लेस सबस्टिट्यूटेड कार्बन असेल किंवा त्या कार्बनला मॅक्झिमम नंबर ऑफ हायड्रोजन ऍटम प्रेझेंट असतील. देअरफोर दिस रिएक्शन इज फॉलो अँटी मार्कोनिकॉव्स रूल और इट इज कॉल्ड एज पेरोक्साइड इफेक्ट. वी सी सम एक्झाम्पल्स. सिक्स मॉलिक्युल ऑफ अल्किन्स इज ट्रीटेड विथ डायबोरेन BH3 ट्वाइस. Alkene treated with diborane in presence of tetrahydrofuran as a solvent to formation of here trialkyl borane. Here formation of two molecule of trialkyl borane. It is called as trialkyl borane. And this trialkyl borane, which on oxidation with hydrogen peroxide in alkaline medium, to formation of here three molecule of alcohols COH plus BOH plus. Here formation of alcohols. Six molecule of alkene, it react with diborane in presence of solvent to give trialkyl borane, which on oxidation with hydrogen peroxide to formation of alcohols. We see one example. Suppose we take propene, CH3, CH double bond, CH3. This propene is treated with diborane, BH3 twice. Here BH3 twice. This six molecule of propene is react with diborane in presence of solvent. Here formation of trialkyl borate, that is here formation of tripropyl borate. Two molecule of this CH3, CH CH2 has B. It is called as tripropyl borane. And this tripropyl borane, which are oxidation with hydrogen peroxide to formation of propyl alcohol. That is three molecule of CH3, CH2, CH2OH plus BOH has here formation of propyl alcohol, or it is called as propanol. Here this propene, it react with diborane to formation of tripropyl borane, and this tripropyl borane in oxidation with hydrogen peroxide to gives propanol. Or we see another example. Suppose here take CH3CCH3. Here double bond CH3. It is called as 2-methyl butane 2-ene. This 2-methyl butane, it react with diborane. BH3 twice in presence of THF. Here formation of trialkyl borane, that is here formation of CH3CH3, here CHB, or here formation of CH3 thrice B, and this trialkyl borane, it get oxidation in presence of hydrogen peroxide. Here formation of CH3CH3CHOHCH. Here 2-methyl 2-butene, it react with diborane. In this reaction, this borane is attached to maximum number of hydrogen atom to that carbon atom. Alkene madla jo carbon ahe, tya carbon la maximum number of hydrogen atom ase, tya carbon la ha borane kya hona re yamade add hona. Here carbon double bond carbon, here no hydrogen atom, but this carbon one hydrogen atom. Therefore, this boron is get attached to this carbon, and replacement of this boron into OH to formation of here alcohols. That is this OH is get attached to carbon atom which carry maximum number of hydrogen atom. It is a product of that. So OH to that carbon is not attached. So what carbon attached? Second carbon attached. Because this reaction is follow anti-Markovnikov's rule. According to anti-Markovnikov's rule, this boron is get attached to carbon which carry maximum number of carbon atom. Therefore, here formation of CH3CH3CHOH CH3. Name of this compound 3-methyl butane 2-OH. This is a third method to preparation of alcohol, that is hydroboration, oxidation of alkenes. Diborane is react with alkene in presence of solvent to formation of trialkyl borane. This trialkyl borane, which are oxidation with hydrogen peroxide to formation of their corresponding alcohols. First write down this reaction in your notebook, then we see next method to preparation of alcohols. The next method, preparation of alcohol by reduction of carbonyl compound. Carbonyl component contain aldehyde, ketone, acid, ester. Now we say first, alcohol, it is prepared by reduction of aldehyde and ketones. This aldehyde and ketones are carbonyl compounds. This aldehyde and ketones are carbonyl compound. That is, this aldehyde and ketones, it presents carbonyl group. It presents carbonyl group, and after reduction of this carbonyl group to give alcohols. Now we see first aldehyde, RCOH. It is called as aldehyde. It is a general formula of aldehyde. RCOH is react with hydrogen in presence of nickel catalyst or lithium aluminum hydride. This aldehyde is reduced lithium aluminum hydride aldehyde, it is converted into primary alcohol. Aldehyde is converted into primary alcohol, but ketone RCOR. This ketone with reduction with hydrogen it produces nickel catalyst or lithium aluminum hydride. This ketone it is converted into secondary alcohol. This ketone it is converted into secondary alcohol. In this two reaction, reducing agent are same. Hydrogen it produces nickel catalyst or lithium aluminum hydride. But aldehyde it is converted into primary alcohol and ketone it is converted into secondary alcohol. Now we see some reaction. First in aldehyde. CH3COH. It is called as acetaldehyde. This acetaldehyde is reduction with hydrogen in presence of nickel catalyst at higher temperature. This acetaldehyde is reduction with hydrogen for right here. This acetaldehyde is reduction with hydrogen in presence of nickel catalyst at higher temperature. This acetaldehyde it is converted into primary alcohol. That is, this acetaldehyde it is converted into ethyl alcohol. This acetaldehyde it is converted into ethyl alcohol. Or we see second example in ketone CH3COCH3. This is acetone. This acetone is reduction with hydrogen in presence of nickel catalyst at higher temperature. This acetone it reduction with hydrogen in presence of nickel catalyst at higher temperature. Acetone it is converted into secondary alcohol. That is, this acetone it is converted into isopropyl alcohol. Here aldehyde it is converted into primary alcohol and ketone it is converted into secondary alcohol. This is the first reduction of aldehyde and ketone into their corresponding alcohol by using hydrogen in presence of nickel catalyst or lithium aluminum hydride as a reducing agent. Now we see second reduction of carboxylic group or reduction of carboxylic acid. Second carbonyl compound, reduction of carboxylic acid. This carboxylic acid it required strong reducing agent. This carboxylic acid is required strong reducing agent to formation of alcohol. Acid cha alcohol madhe conversion karnyasathi acid la strong reducing agent ची गरज लागते. For example, RCOOH. This is a functional group of carboxylic acid. This carboxylic acid it react or this carboxylic acid it use lithium aluminum hydride as a strong reducing agent. This carboxylic acid it used a strong reducing agent, that is, it is used a lithium aluminum hydride and this carboxylic acid it is converted into primary alcohol. This carboxylic acid it is converted into primary alcohol. Here this carboxylic acid is required strong reducing agent to convert it into primary alcohol. Therefore this acid it required lithium aluminum hydride. For this reaction here used lithium aluminum hydride as a reducing agent. Now we see one example, CH3COH. This is an acetic acid. This acetic acid is reduced with lithium aluminum hydride. This acetic acid is reduced with lithium aluminum hydride. Acetic acid it is converted into CH3Cl2OH. This acetic acid it is converted into ethyl alcohol. Here acetic acid is reduced with lithium aluminum hydride, formation of ethyl alcohol. In this reaction, this acid, it first transfer into ester, then acid catalyze the hydration of this ester. Ester it is converted into alcohol. This reagent it is a very expensive reagent. Therefore, acid it is first transfer into ester. Then this ester after catalytic hydrogenation to formation of alcohol. For example, we see here. This acid react with alcohol. Acid react with alcohol. Here first formation of ester RCOOR-. Acid react with alcohol. First formation of ester, and this ester RCOOR-. This ester after catalytic hydrogenation, after catalytic hydrogenation, this ester it is converted into RCH2OH plus R-OH. After catalytic hydrogenation of this ester, ester it is converted into alcohol. This is another reaction. Acid first react with alcohol. Acid first it transfer into ester, and this ester after catalytic hydrogenation to formation of alcohol. Advantages of this reducing agent. Advantages of this reducing agent, that is lithium aluminium hydride, is a this lithium aluminium hydride reduce only acid molecule. This lithium aluminium hydride is reduce only functional group, but not reduce carbon double bond carbon. When compound contain both double bond and acid group present in that molecule, or compound contain double bond and aldehyde ketone or acid group present in that molecule, lithium aluminium hydride reduce only carbonyl group but not reduce carbon double bond carbon. For example, CH3CH double bond CH-CHO, it is called as proton aldehyde. This proton aldehyde is react with lithium aluminium hydride reducing agent. This reagent, this reducing reagent only reduce aldehyde molecule or only reduce aldehyde group but not reduce carbon double bond carbon. Therefore, the formation of CH3CH double bond, here CH2OH, here formation of protonyl alcohol. Here this lithium aluminium hydride it reduce only aldehyde group but not reduce carbon double bond carbon. It is the advantages of this reducing agent. Or suppose CH3CH double bond, here CH-CHO, this proton aldehyde is react with hydrogen in presence of nickel catalyst. This proton aldehyde is react with hydrogen in presence of nickel catalyst as a reducing agent. This catalyst reduce both double bond as well as aldehyde group. This reducing agent it reduce both carbon double bond carbon as well as carbonyl compound. Then here it gives product CH3 CH2, this CH2 CH2OH. This is a difference between these two reducing agent. Lithium aluminium hydride reduce only carbonyl group, but this hydrogen in presence of nickel catalyst is reduce both